Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Marine here, and I'm doing a let's play on Minecraft on my channel. So, let's start going this. Now, as you can see, I was laggy. Holy shit, it's laggy. Why is it so laggy? Okay, good. Now, as you can see, I already got a shelter here, so I guess I gotta make a furnace really fast. Just gotta get more cobblestone. Now this is the way you can make coal. Now watch this. Right there, and bam, that's how you make coal. Now to get more cobblestone. Now my goal in this series is to get iron and diamonds. I don't really care for gold though. You know, I already found coal. What do you know? Now, for I ain't mine out at all, I gotta make this thing a little bit bigger right now. It's too cramped. Looks like I should have some sandstone here. That's a shocker. I never ever find this stuff. Than that. I just need some more of this cobblestone here and make a cobblestone pick. And I'm talking quiet right now because my parents are sleeping and I'm low one up. So yeah. Alright, that's enough cobblestone for a cobblestone pick. Now I'm going to make a few cobblestone tools here. 6 to do. Now I'll pick. Now one more. There it goes. That should be enough. Done. There's a cobblestone pick. Cobblestone shovel. Now a cobblestone axe. Now I'm just going to use up all my wooden tools here. Pretty soon I'm gonna make this thing wide open. First, yeah, I'm not gonna get the I'm not gonna get the coal chest yet. What's my I'm gonna have it on easy right now. Cause I did want some mobs to spawn in that, you know. Now I just got Skype done with it. Now for all you guys that actually want to add me on Skype, I do not add anyone on Skype I do not know, so I gotta get to know you first before I actually add you. And right now, alright, just gotta get my, use my stone, cobblestone pick now. You see, that's a lot faster. Now, alright, got 13 coal, perfect. Let's get enough coal for now. And now I'll make some torches. Yeah, I know that I'm also doing this commentary very early in the morning right now, like, it's 7:56 in the morning. It's the only time I can be on today. Now to mine out all this coal here. Look, I actually found some coal. I didn't really need to make any after all. But it's, I made the coal out of the wood as a precaution because I didn't know if I was finding that soon. That's the reason why I did it. So yeah. And also leave me in the comment section below if you enjoyed this series. I'll continue making these videos for you. So yeah, hope you actually enjoy the series. Let me see here. Who's on Skype right now? The hell? It's not responding. What the fuck? You shit me. Oh my god. I hate when I'm plugging into a spot like that. I really do. It's really annoying. Now I hope my brother to come home soon. So yeah. I gotta get rid of this Skype shortcut here. Delete that really fast. Yes, delete that. I don't care for it. Now to get back to my mind. Technically, it really isn't even mine. There we go. Now, hopefully, it does not. Oh, we got a response this time. Yep, there we go. This is good enough. We're good to go. Oh, yeah. I'll be quite stupider. Now, once I get my own PC up and running, all that sort of crap, then I'll start doing live streams. Because I plan to do a live stream in the future. Now, I'm just going to use a cobblestone I have right here just to cover all this crap up. Yep. I guess a few minutes ago. Sorry that we're back. Sorry that is come on. Alright, now. Yeah, since it's really early in the morning, I can't really talk that loud, so yeah. I'll get some more, one more piece of cobblestone here. Get resistant dirt. The dirt is much useless to me. Now I'm gonna put torches outside here. That should be enough torches right now. Now I'm gonna keep mining some more in here. Now I will record a Mario gameplay as soon as I can. Holy shit. What is that? Oh wow, what do you know, I actually found a cave. Early cave at that, surprisingly, I didn't know I was finding one so early. Oh. Yeah. Sorry that all I'm back, just doing something really faster there. I want to see where this cave actually leads us right now. Oh wow, can we actually find a cave this early in the game? Is he in a cave at all? Yeah, that's a cave alright. Well, a former one. No, that actually leads outside, what the hell? That's not a cave. Well, that's a misleading cave, though. If you can call it that. Well, this could be all part of my home here. So I'm just gonna use this area right here. I'm actually gonna mine all this out in the future, but right now, I'm just gonna leave it. I'm gonna make more room in this little area here. So yeah, just let me know in the comment section below if you are enjoying the series at all. And if you want me to continue it, and I will. And if not, then yeah. actually, this is the, it's actually my first time recording, like, an actual Let's Play. I'm actually a Let's Play over server, and in the future, you guys have to be able to join it when they actually let the, give out the IP to people, but for now, since they're still building it, I'm going to keep doing updates, so check back on those updates for server info and all that sort of stuff, when you're actually able to join it, so, yeah. So much gravel. I gotta get rid of all this stupid gravel here really fast. Alright, let's put gravel up with this sweet dirt here. I hate how slow wooden tools actually are for mining out. Crap right here. Wow, you have more gravel? Are you serious? Holy crap. Now, each video I do, I have to make about like, 15 minutes each. So let's hope this video, what I'm done with it, is 15 minutes long. I don't really like having videos over 20 minutes because I don't think anyone really actually want to watch a 20 minute long video. That's just still how far I want to take. I plan to talk louder in the future videos. When it's not so early in the morning. To be honest, I'm actually doing this way too early, but yeah. Wanna get over with. Sleep flint. Alright, let me see here. Yeah, I'll line up all this up to get a torch off there. I should get a torch later. Alright, just gonna line up all this crap right here. Help. Make another iron pick. I need an iron, but let's cover some pick here. That right there, nope. And then. And right there, dun. Make, to be honest, some iron, cover some picks here. I think that's enough. Later today, I'm actually going to do a recording. Hopefully, a more too, if it does not lag for me. Alrighty then, now to mine all this crap right here. Now, soon I'm actually gonna build a sword because I'm gonna need one soon. I'm gonna need some food, I'm gonna kill pigs when it's daytime. I'm gonna grow some more trees out too. I got like a couple worlds in this game right now. But sadly, I'm actually had to use a friend's account to even play this game. That really does suck. So, to Seth and Famous, thank you very much. I'll put his YouTube link in the description below so you can check his channel out, subscribe for like his content, so yeah. Well, Seth and Famous, a big thank you for letting me use this account for right now to play this game. Because I'll open about 2 weeks on the game for myself, so yeah. So a big thank you to him. Without him right now, I wouldn't be having this recording at all. I wouldn't even be playing this game right now if it wasn't for Seth. So, thanks. So, go to the channel and say thank you. In the future, like I said, I plan to do live streams on this game and any game that I can actually play. I'm also looking for a job, for a first job, to raise my own money and all that sort of stuff. So, yeah. I wonder what that, how that sweet noise is all about. I mean, what is there a noise for anyway? Does it mean like there's like a spawner, or does it mean like a cave? Let me know in the conversation below what the noise is all about. That would be really helpful to know. Now, I'm doing no waste because I'm just waiting until daytime. What am I doing?